value of providing close air support from the sky has now enabled a US Marine Corps HIMARS system, the M142, to now move into a firing position. You can see these systems now driving to your 12 o'clock location in the open field, where they will set up their final firing position to engage a depth target momentarily. As stated, the aerial fire support from the AC-130 gunship has provided excellent cover to enable a coordinated advance forward of surface fire assets. The US Marine Corps HIMARS unit is callsigned Empire, and they will strike back deep into the enemy area to your direct front onto a identified C2 node more than 15 kilometres in the distance. This US Marine HIMARS battery firing today is the first fully operationally capable long-range strike unit in the Marine Corps and comes from the 2nd Marine Division. The AC-130 Spectre gunship, supported by forward observers, have confirmed after 40 seconds of flight, the salvo of 6 rockets have met their target and the enemy C2 node has been neutralized. with a recognised and proven range of up to 300 kilometres and a variety of future munitions in development that will offer extended range again. HIMARS, as seen here today, delivers affordable, quick, long-range precision strike fires. Australian Defence Force will acquire the land-based long-range strike HIMARS system. The HIMARS system will provide the Australian Army with a significant capability boost, enabling it to provide a persistent, long-range, rapid response capability, which is both operationally deployable and tactically mobile. Each HIMARS launcher will fire a salvo of two rockets, totaling six rounds into the target area. Supported by joint observers on the ground. Strike on target has been confirmed. The enemy has been destroyed. Ladies and gentlemen, that completes the firepower demonstration for today. Fear of detection can now be removed. Please remain seated inside the viewing area until all weapon systems have been made safe and the director of practice confirms that all weapon traces are closed.
Pretty well.